Okay, so here comes our little friend, the Ankylosaurus. They named it after an ankle. I don't know. I think he's so cool looking. I used to love horny toads. That's what they're called. Don't be sending me hate mail. That's what they're called. And he looks a lot like a horny toad lizard. So cool. I like how it like really feels like they're really heavy. Alright, do you guys get along? Are you gonna get along? Yeah, he's just going for a little snack. Okay. Yeah, he's okay. Alright. Are you okay still? Yeah, social. He still wants one of his own kind. That's alright. These guys kind of get lost. He's good. They can all use one of their own kind, which I understand. We do have quite a few people in the park, so I'm excited about that. Let me see how much a gift store is. I don't think we have any storms on this island. I could be wrong, and that would be bad. Gift shop, 130. That's really not that much. And it's fun and shopping. Unfortunately, I had to delete the other one. I'm gonna try to do it right here where we don't need a path. Okay, once that goes in, I'll see what our profit rating is. One thing not to forget, guys, always go into your shops and change the default prices. Oh, it rains here. Okay, so we know that. I hope we don't need that shelter. I thought I read that in the description that the weather was not horrible here, so we're gonna hope for that. How much power do we have? That is the question. Oh yeah, we still got 37 available, so we're good. So yeah, go in here and change the default values. Like, a lunchbox is pretty cheap, $4. So we're gonna change it. See that? I hope that isn't too loud. Okay, we're making a profit on that, but we're going to up it to about $8. Alright, hopefully that rain, it's really loud in my headset, so hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. Let me show you, now that you can hear. Okay, down at the bottom where it shows a running cost, it'll say total per minute. If you change this too high, they won't buy it. It'll start going down. Where's that point? Right there. See? Alright. See where it goes down? So if you charge $39 for that, they're not going to buy it. So that's too high. So you want to bring it down. We're talking about a lunchbox. So, I don't know. I'm thinking, well, this is an amusement park, so let's say $9. And that's going to make us a little bit of money. And hopefully they're hungry. And I'm not sure why the gift shop is selling a lunchbox. But I'm okay with that. They sell whatever they want. And let's see what our... I know these are going to... Obviously they're going to want a drink store. So that's not too far away. Yeah, we're not in super, super high demand, so we're okay. How much money are we making? That's good. Almost $86,000 is nothing to sneeze about. I would love to make that per minute, as all of you would too, I imagine. That would be awesome. So far, these guys are not beating down the fence. This guy right here, you can only have one other of him in a pen. Apparently he doesn't really like his own kind. He must like other species better than his own kind. I don't know. Where's the Triceratops? It's hiding over here in the corner. How are we doing? Water and a little bit more foresty. What was the other one? Do you want forest? Yeah, you all want forest. Okay, so let's do the forest. We could do a little bit of forest right here. That's okay. How much did that bring it up? Probably not a whole bunch. Yep, actually, it brought it up pretty much. What about you, little guy? You're always happy. You don't care. Alright, what can we make next that might bring us a little bit more money? We could do another one of these guys. Or one of these guys. The rating is higher for this guy. 377 and 350. This guy's cheaper though. But that's almost 400,000. That's half our budget. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. How much, I think, a ranger station is $400,000. Pretty sure. Yep. Try to hold out. We'll have another $100,000 here in just a few minutes, I hope, if we don't run out of power. So we're gonna hope for that. Okay, guys, we have $700,000.
I can't thank you enough, which means I'm not gonna try.
You're welcome, I think. Okay, so we now have enough for a ranger station. And we're gonna go ahead and do that because they can't eat without a ranger station. And my thought on that is to put it central location, because it's easier for them to get around, because we have all that area over there and all that area over there. So the faster they can get where they need to go, the better. I'm gonna put this where there's already power, because that would be the smart thing to do. I've never been accused of being smart, but you know, we'll give it a shot. So we're gonna put that close. That way now our little guys can have their food refilled. We're gonna release this little dudette. I keep calling them guys and they're not. They're little females. Look at their feet. You just know they're like super, super heavy. And little dust comes out from their feet. The animators just did an amazing job on this. Yeah, alright. Alright, did that make anybody mad? Did that tweak anybody's chain? No? Okay, you still want your own kind. That's alright. I like how they run for the feeders. They're like, feed me. You're okay with population. You don't want any more of your... See? You put two of them together and that's it. They're done. They're like, no more. I have enough of you. Give me somebody new. Alright. So they're somewhat happy. Where's my little... She's hard to find. She's hiding in the bushes over here. She could use a friend. This pen is not that big, so I don't want to overcrowd them. Actually, do we have anybody that is not going to be happy if I put her in here? They're kind of close, but one more is not going to hurt. Now you're way off, so you don't care. Let's keep her a friend. We got money to do that. Now she's modified. She's only got a 12 rating. That's not great. Apparently they don't like ostriches. Ostrich licking I really would like to upgrade this fence, because if any of them get a little perturbed, they can come out of that fence pretty easily, and I have no shelters. Should probably be a good idea to add one just for that purpose, but we're going to chance it and see if we can get a little bit of money to get an ACU, and then we'll upgrade the fence. I'm sorry if you can hear my phone. There. Alright. Are we happy now? Where's my little girl? She's like, a friend! Yay! You got me a friend! Oops. I accidentally clicked. Made you a little bit happier, huh? She throws her head back. Are you okay with this? Yeah, you're okay. One more might push you over the edge, though. Where's my little boy? Girl, I should say. Where'd you go? There you are. Alright, you need a friend. I think I'm gonna have to put another feeder in here. God, feeders are so expensive. I'm gonna put you over here. The feeders are actually easier to refill if you're driving the Jeep too. You can just run by, and if they're in a line, it's really easy to refill them. Phew, that's a lot of money. Four. It's only gonna leave us. Alright, we're gonna wait a little bit on that. That's not going to leave us a whole lot of money, and we really do need that ACU unit. Alright, so we're going to... Let's see how much money we're making. Okay, we're making $100,000, so that's cool. So we're going to get that going, see what other contracts we have available, and then we'll come back. Okay, guys, I let it run for just a minute, and... We're over 900,000, so we're going to go ahead and put the ACU unit in, but first I want to check, oh yeah, we got plenty of power, I think it only takes 10, so we're going to go ahead and get that, and we should be good to go. I kind of like these next to each other. Alright, I hate putting them that far away, because retro, we have our first disease. There you are, little dude. Alright. So, good thing we put in a ranger station. I didn't even look. Well, I didn't really. Oh, you know what? We don't have a gate. We don't have a gate. Oh, we have to have a gate. Oh, gosh. Gates are so expensive, too. Alright, where's a good place for a gate? Not right here where there's a bunch of people. I'm gonna put it over here where there's not as many people. Alright, what does little girl have? What? Oh, you just have a cold. Alright, we can handle that. I don't want to drive. Well, might as well fill the feeder too. That's gonna be expensive too. Oh, she's got it too. Oh, goodness. Alright. Alright, we only have two slots. So we'll have to wait for one to become available. I could put in another viewing center over here, but I don't really want to right now. Don't get upset. It's alright. You're alright. Don't go being all mean. I know, it's scary. People are with guns shooting at your friends, but it'll be alright. Did you get her? Okay, there we go.
Understood.
Alright, we're good. I think, I hope. Don't do it. She's not crashing in the gate yet. Alright, we're alright. That's it, right? Just another one? Seriously? This is one nasty cold.
Request acknowledged.
Whew, alright. Are we all good now? No more? Do we have another one? Did we not get that one? Which one are you going after? That one. Alright, well, I guess we might as well medicate all of them.
To the list.
You know, why not? Because we're here. Anybody else catch a cold? Alright, I think that's it. Whew. Alright, we're not doing horrible on the money situation. We're doing okay. Really, thank you. Okay, I really wish we could have kept that, is it the science building? Entertainment building. I think that's the entertainment building. I forget. Because that really brings in a whole bunch of money. But, no. We had to get rid of it. And it's beautiful. But that's alright. We're just going to keep plugging along, and we're over $1 million, so let's see where we're at as far as what we need. If we need dinosaurs or people. Poor capacity. 965 people. You want a hotel already? The other stats are not bad. Visibility, food, they're all kind of happy with that. Shopping could be a little bit better. Dinosaurs, of course, is low because we don't have that big of a variety. Oh, that's a big variety penalty, though. We need to get some more species in here. So, I think we need to build another pen and see what dinosaur to bring in the park next, because that's our money makers. Okay guys, we are going to end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And if you do want to see more of these videos, these cute little guys, just show the like button some love or leave me a comment. I love hearing from you guys. And I hope to see you in the next one. Game on!